And as party supporters are reminding you to cast your vote, it may just be as important to get out earlier this year. Tomorrow at 8 a.m., voting centers around the area will open their doors to begin early voting. According to Washington County Election Coordinator Jennifer Price, voter turnout numbers in the area typically are not very high for early voting. But with a longer ballot than in 2016, Price says getting out early may benefit voters come November 6th.
The time that it will take a voter to cast that ballot has increased, and so to prevent long lines on election day, we encourage everyone to take advantage of the 8 sites we have open during that 2 weeks and cast your ballot early.
All voters this year must present an approved ID when casting their ballot. Voting centers in Washington and Benton counties will be open until 6 p.m. tomorrow and will continue early voting for 2 weeks. Now, if